become aware of any sensations in your body. We don't do anything about it, just watch it, accept it. Just relax deeper, don't move. Be with it. Take you deeper just within yourself. All you have to do is be with the breath and relax deeper, deeper, deeper. breath is our master. It's connected to the body, emotions, mind, and the soul. Just rest with the breath. Excellent. So big clap for everybody. I could see each and every person here just sitting so still. That's wonderful. Would anybody like to share anything, their experience? When we have meditation, the experience that when we share with our friends, we really help each other grow. Grow in awareness, grow in our true essence. So I'll pass the mic around. Who is ready to share? Yes.
Hello. I think it's not working. Hello, everyone. I'm Muktesh from Chandigarh, St. John's High School. Thank you so much for bringing us to this level of experience where we realized how much important it is to breathe properly. Right? We do it in our school for children with them. When we joined late because we were stuck in the traffic and, you know, we were in a bit of nasty time, tough time, running. We were dying to come in because we had checked in and we all three categorically. You wanted to join. And frankly speaking, I never wanted that experience to get over. In the last few minutes, we joined this meditation group, and the experience that I had, it was beyond, you know, my explanation. I think we all must have seen that movie, Zindagi Milegi Na Dobara, ZNMD. So Hrithik Roshan says, it is very easy. Sans lete raho, So I felt the same importance of, you know, breathing in the right way to an extent, you know, I felt alive. Thank you so much for bringing us to that level of experience. We felt alive. Thank you.
Good morning, madam, and good morning, all of you. My name is Prakash, Prakash Nair. I'm a principal of that school in Tamil Nadu. This morning, I woke up by 5 o'clock. I went for jogging. It's my usual practice to go for jogging, and I did for 8 kilometers. At the age of 50, I still run. And the physical energy that I got in the morning was different. But the mental energy that I got within the last 2 minutes, it is far excellent, even far better than the physical energy that I got in the morning. Thank you. Thank you.
My name is Nirmal. I'm the principal of the Kalyani School, Pune. I have been practicing this meditation off and on. And today, after a long gap, I sat today for quite time. I felt the tingling from my head to my toes. Until now, I can feel the vibrations. And thank you for that from my bottom of my heart.
Myself, Preeti Kohli. I'm a counselor at one of the schools, CNM in Mumbai. I would like to share, like, when I was doing initially, I had a like sleepless night because I was a little one. But when I came and when I was listening to you, I was yawning because I was like, okay. But now I'm feeling much better. And when the meditation was going on, I felt like, okay, you are able to touch yourself. Give time to yourself. And for me, it was like, now wake up, you need to spend some time for yourself in your busy schedule. So thank you for that.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you, madam. My name is Cindy Cordova, and I'm a senior assistant director in Boston College, Boston, Massachusetts. And I've been practicing meditation for 6 years. I teach meditation in Boston. And I just want to thank you so much. Everything that you said was part of my meditation training. And everything that you mentioned about practice being the key is true. The more and more you do it every day, the more and more your thoughts start to settle. You become more aware of creating a pause in your day-to-day life. And I try to bring that into the day-to-day interactions that I have with my college age students. And so it's something that I think it's wonderful that it's getting done at the high school level and it should continue at the college level. And being able to teach this to the young generations is just so powerful, such a powerful tool. But thank you so much for sharing your wisdom today and for
thank
having
you.
Us join
thank
you this
you.
Morning.
Thank you. So friends, as we said that the practice is important, how many minutes to practice? Ideally, they suggest the number of minutes your age. So if you're 40 years old, 40 minutes. If you're 50 years old, 50 minutes. Now that's the eventual thing. If you, right now you are really not in a position at least to do that, start with at least a 15 minutes. Yeah, I know everybody here is more than 15 years old. So you can at least take out 15 minutes, okay, if you are new at it. There are going to be days when the mind is too busy. So it's nice to just put an alarm so that whatever said and done, that 15 minutes I'm not moving. So then, you know, remember that story, we just sit aside, it'll automatically start settling. Yeah. If you like, you can use some of the music. It's available on the net. That also helps you to calm down. Do practice. And what we also do, I mean, since you all are in schools and universities, in our office also, there is a music that goes on. Everybody, for those 3 minutes that the music goes on 3 times a day, everybody becomes silent. So now there's so much research of really taking mindfulness breaks. So even in your workspace, you could really do that. Even that 2-3 minute of mindfulness break is really what helps. So thank you so much for joining. Since we are already at 8:30, I'll be around for the next 2 days, so anybody would like to come and ask any questions, feel free. And hopefully we meet again tomorrow morning. Thank you so much. Tomorrow is 7:30, my dear friends, not 7:45. Same place. Okay? Have a wonderful, wonderful 2 days. Wonderful time at the conference. Thank you.